me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galilee and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Bloom's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Bloom must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DedSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a Dushan dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Call when you get to Galilee. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip, go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible.
Please allow me to scan you.
Right. That's cool.
Compiling data.
Yeah. Wait, what? Cool. Hey. Huh.
Your compliance has been logged.
Look, I've got it.
See, it's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
It's been a day now. I don't want to smother him. You'll say yes, right?
Just marriage of hell,
right?
That's what you do.
What's up with you?
Looks at you. Fuck.
Rockets. But the sad truth is that for every advancement humankind has made in space exploration, we've seen the same technology used for violence.
I'm so thirsty. You wouldn't think
we don't
they'd
know
have
who invented
any water
the first rocket,
in this place, would you?
But it likely comes soon after the invention of gunpowder. And we all know where gunpowder.
He pushes her. No, he pushed her right up against the counter there. The chef, well, we call him a chef, right? He's not a chef. The guy cooks like fucking dog meat, and he calls it, what's he call that shit? He calls it filet mignon, whatever. It's like French, or I don't know. Anyways, he pushes the chick up against the counter.
Hey, I'm over here.
And fucking pops his head up. We were mad.
Yo, what's good?
Wander in all glassy eyed. That's serious. Do not fail. Keep your head down,
oops,
mouth
that's
shut.
On me.
Greetings to you.
You've been randomly selected.
Damn. No, I... Sorry.
I knew it.
Sorry.
What's this all about?
Listen. I...
What?
Oh. Yeah. Look,
your
I'm
place has been locked.
I called because I need it.
I'm so thirsty. You wouldn't think they'd have any water fountains in this place, would you? No, no such luck.
At Galilee, we take the space down seriously.
Please allow me to scan you.
Scanning in progress.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry.
Thank you for your patience.
This will be painless, I assure you.
Scanning now.
Okay. Okay, that's weird.
Optimally.
Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
Bleep, bleep, bleep. Status all clear. Hello. Continuing my patrol. All clear. In order. Sector complete.
would you allow me to scan you?
Okay. Huh?
Your compliance has been logged.
Hey, awesome!
Nothing to report. I am conducting. My systems are operating optimally. Sector sweep complete. Status all clear. All systems functioning normally. Everything is in order. To report. Everything is in order.
Hey, how are you?
Status all clear.
Thank you.
Start looking!
He's not here. He's not here.
God, no.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
Status all clear.
Hey.
Routine duties.
How's it?
Nothing to report. Hello. Continuing my patrol.
What?
Greetings, fellow security personnel. Continuing my patrol. Greetings, fellow security personnel. Status all clear. I am conducting routine duties. All systems functioning normally. Systems functioning normally. Hello. Continuing my patrol. All clear. Lovebot sequence initiated.
Anybody want to try real online dating? Ooh, I'm getting hot and wired. I love you. Ooh, I'm getting hot and wired. Me booty call. Anybody want to try real online dating? My core temperature is best bet.
Find him!
Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind. Would you allow me to scan you?
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool.
Thank you.
magic non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not going to be able to hold on to the boy.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
Hi.
these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy. That your vote counts. Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of U.S. policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.